little shot.
So, this is actually another song that I had to cut from the previous set, but it was specifically requested at the end of last year that I learn this song and perform it. And then I cut it, because I'm a bastard.
Yay! But we love you anyway, Cody.
I understand. I understand. I didn't say I was an unlovable bastard.
It's good to know yourself, Cody.
Plato said know thyself, and I do. Bastard.
But lovable bastard.
Sure. All right. Anyway, so this was a song that I didn't know before I learned it. It's by a songwriting team called Kooman and Dimond, who are not very well known in like larger circles, but they're actually really talented and great. And I wanted to do their song justice and all that stuff, so I'm going to do it here. And it's called To Excess. And I'm gonna go ahead and do it. Now, is there anyone here named Claire? Good. Good. Hey there, Claire. Hey, there, hey. How's it going? Yeah, this is weird. I can see that. Could you put the bat down? No?
What?
What?
Please hold on. I'll explain. I will show you that I'm not insane. Listen, Claire, and you'll see we are destiny. Claire, I need you around me. That's why I broke in your place. That's why you came home and found me with your panties pressed to my face. Claire, you may not recall the day that we met, but it's a day I'll never forget. The Stop and Shop produce aisle, I got all wrapped up in your smile. And Claire, I bumped right into your leg with my cart, and the bump started a song in my heart. You turned and said, what the hell? And well, Claire, that's the moment I fell. If it's a crime to follow a girl all the way home and memorize her address, then I guess I am guilty. You to excess. I may not be in very good shape, but I can climb a fire escape. And I don't even mind that you shut your living room blind. Because Claire, I got a real nice camera with zoom. Show me a tree with a view of your room. Claire, it makes me weep that you look so cute when you sleep. If it's a crime to fuck snap some photos of a girl in various states of undress, well then I guess I am guilty of loving you to excess. I see you eyeing up that window there, but Claire, let me speak. I'm not some psycho like that guy you took to Chili's last week. He didn't even try to open up the door for you as you left the bar, so I hit that asshole with my car. Name into my left thigh. I wrote you a love haiku out of all the blood that I drew. I stole a mannequin from the mall. Made me my very own Claire Bear doll. But she stares at other guys, so I gave her two black eyes. It was a crime to take a doll into the restroom and make a little bit of a mess. Then I guess I am guilty. So, Claire, please take my hand and please be my spouse. We'll live in a bunker I built beneath my house. A spoon in the candlelight, and I'll sniff your feet every night. And Claire, on Sundays I'll unlock you from your chain. We'll have a nice dinner, we'll sip champagne. We'll make sweet love all night long, just you and me. Hold a girl's grandmother hostage until she agrees to say yes. Well, then I guess I am guilty. I confess I am guilty. Like sentenced to life, guilty. A other concerts. That's an unreliable narrator who does not represent the views of the person singing.
I'm pretty sure you wrote that.
Fuck that guy.
Like bees.
And bees. In fact, let's send bees to that guy.
Yay.
All right. Okay, cool. So...